social life culture. God, it makes me sick. I've got so much fire burning deep inside. The time has come to face the truth and bring about a change. I don't care about all your books and magazines, all these new evolving scenes of plastic industries. When it's in forever, if it gets up on the block, the kids are fighting to hold the people's up of God. These are things that stir my soul and passing me to sing. Got so much frustration, really starting to sting. See so many faults, got things to get loose. I'm fed up with everything, so this is what I chose. Wait! Another night, now without a purpose, now without a fight. sun passes by, it feels all the same. Not without a purpose, and it's not without a fight. The spirit lives forever, bounded by a city light. If we keep our head together, we might make another night. Not without a purpose, not without a fight. Not without a purpose, and it's not without a fight. Our spirit lives forever, bounded by a city light. If we keep our head together, we might make another night. Not without a purpose, not without a fight. Not without a purpose, not without a fight. Not without a purpose, not without a fight. To the end.
Through thick and thin, you made it through. Oh, no one.
is full of mud. 'Cause war has always been the boss's way, sir. Come on!
The Union forever defending our rights. Let's fight the right wing while workers unite.
With our brothers and our sisters from many far off lands.
There is power in our union.
Now I long for the time that they realize brutality and then the laws could not defeat us. But who'll defend the workers who cannot organize when the GOP send their attorneys out to cheat us? Come on!
Money speaks for money, the devil for his own. Who'll come to speak for the skin and the bone?
What a comfort to the widow, a life for the child.
It's power in our union.
Come on! Together we will stand.
There
is power in our union.
Go! Come on!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Put social justice equality.
Until everybody knew. So when the smoke and the fire of another attack slowly drift away, can anyone seem to find the appropriate words to say? When the pain of loss and sudden change conjure family strife, is there any hope at all for return to normal life? Go! Is the soulless in condolence or just deeper pain dug up? The sad truth is victims' families have nothing to look forward to. And I'm sick of picking up the Boston Globe and seeing painful days of loss. Question everything without apology above the horror and the cost. Shards alive are left behind, no easier kind of path to find. With a loss so bitter, so incomplete, within hopes and plans crashed in defeat. And hope is a foggy and distant memory, no hope for normalcy. Being close to the legacy of loss and shards of life. Something that we try to hide. What about the human condition? I'm sick of all these justifications. Where is the real outrage? My God, there's gotta be a better way. Is this how we solve problems? I guess we really haven't evolved much. Shards alive are left behind. No easier kind of path to find. With a loss so bitter, so incomplete. With an hopes and plans crashing to be. Cause hope is a foggy and distant memory. No hope for normalcy. Keep close to the legacy of loss and shards of light. And keep close to the legacy of loss and shards of light. Keep
mathematician, funeral parlor core. Somewhere beneath the rock, there's a rose before a poison stream that stole away your soul. Old souls to last to your soul. Numb like a mathematician and your funeral parlor core. I remember such a little rose before the heroin stole the rights to your soul.
Understand, it's a tale of increasing woe. You know. We run to stand still. This is our fading American dream. I've got no time now to go and cry now. For a second shot, don't wanna go poor. I'm just searching for my dignity. This is our fading American dream. This is our fading American dream. This is our fading American dream.
Just turned 19 yesterday. Wanted to be a school teacher someday. Came from a small and modest town. Had never before traveled abroad. He signed on the promise of a college fund. Pop and Mom begged him to stay at home. The last time they saw him was at an airport. He hugged his distraught mother a final time. He went abroad to serve when he was only 19. Reality caught up with him, stole a heart full of dreams. He's never gonna get a chance to chase all those hopes. Lost them all amidst this war and smoke. Can you hear the sound of youth negated? Watch on TV, names are taken. Mother, mother, my final transmission. Paris Island was plain hell on earth. Got Connie yelling at him, better prove your worth. Moved on to Baghdad about 6 months on. Caught an IED today, now he is gone. He went abroad to serve when he was only 19. Reality caught up with him, stole a heart full of dreams. He's never gonna get a chance to chase all those hopes. Lost them all amidst this war and smoke. Can you hear the sound of youth negated? Watch on TV, names are taken. Mother, mother, my final transmission. Daddy, mama, I'm your only loving son. Hit a written final transmission. Prayers. Remember me through all your years. Only got to serve for 6 months on. And if you're reading this, I have passed and gone. So I offer a final request. A letter in my memory, please send. Off to the president and all his men, begging him with others to bring the troops back home. He's never gonna get a chance to chase all those hopes. Lost it all amidst the war and smoke. Can you hear the sound of youth negated? Watch on TV, names are taken. He's never gonna get a chance to chase all those hopes. Lost it all amidst this war and smoke. Can you hear the sound of youth negated? Why are all those young lives taken? Mother, mother, my final transmission.